Sunday crowd with a 6-3 win over Northwestern. The Gaffney High School band will be performing the pregame ceremonies. They're led by band director Mr. Francis Morris, and the drum major is Paul. Thank you. Antrone Williams, Robert Mary, and James Nahokika. At linebacker, Robert Smith and George Kirstenberger. The defensive backs, Hayward Johnson, Johnny Rock, Peter Ford. Thank you. Charles Palmer, Edwin Kennard, and Eugene Yarborough.
All right, Charles, let me let you go.
Yeah. Gaffney. Taken down by a host of Sumter Gamecocks. McGill, the keeper. First and 10 on the 23-yard line. Gaffney calls time. Tickets for the North-South All-Star football game to be played noon on December 19th. Myrtle Beach Memorial Stadium are on sale here today for $5 from North South board members and Special Olympics. Thank you. Cook on the tackle. Intended for Eugene Yarborough. Shannon Holmes on the coverage for Gaffney. Keeper for Gaffney. Peter Ford on the tackle for the Gamecocks. Sumter. down Gaffney. Williams on the tackle for Sumter. With the stop for Sumter.
down for Gaffney.
First and 10, Sumter at the 49-yard line. McGill, the keeper for Gaffney. Edwin Kinnorn on the stop for Sumter. McGill's pass intended for Terrence Smith, tipped by Andy Ford of Sumter. Flag on the play, illegal motion against Gaffney. Williams on the stop for Sumter. Peter Ford is back to catch the punt for Sumter. Charles Palmer set the punt for Gaffney. Ted Sumter on the 13-yard line. Tank. Sumter burns incomplete. Daniel Mills with the breakup. Today's game. Remember, today, delivery is guaranteed by Christmas. Stop by the highlights booth located on the west side of the stands between sections 3 and 4. Gaffney quarterback Tyron McGill's pass is incomplete, intended for Mark Robertson. On the play, Benny Foster recovers for Gaffney. Timeout, Sumter.
Yeah.
standing for Mark Robertson. Defensive pass interference against Sumter. McGill's pass incomplete, intended for Robertson. Eugene Yarbrough on the coverage for Sumter. Intercepted by Twanches Simmons for Sumter. McGill's pass incomplete. Sumter takes over. First and 10. Malcolm Burns on the carry for Sumter. Jeff Foster on the stop for Gaffney. Flag on the play. Hashauer's pass incomplete, intended for Eugene Yarbrough. Billy Bonner on the coverage for Gaffney. Sumter brought down by a host of Indians. Sumter calls time. Tickets for the North-South All-Star football game to be played at noon on December 19th at Myrtle Beach Memorial Stadium are on sale here today for $5 for North-South board members and All-Star game. procedure against Gaffney. McGill and the keeper for Gaffney. Charles Palmer on the carry. Robert Smith on the tackle. McGill's pass complete to Palmer. Edward Johnson on the stop for Sumter. Charles Palmer to punt for Gaffney.
Oh, I seen it. Yeah, I seen it.
Flag on the play. There's Malcolm Burns on the carry, brought down by Marcus Bradley and Jeff Coleman for the Indians. Stacy Reardon on the carry for Sumter, Roger McDowell on the tackle for Gaffney. Jeff Foster on the stop for the Gaffney Indians. Thank you. for Sumter. Billy Bonner on the stop for the Gaffney Indians. First down and goal, Gamecocks. Charles Palmer on the carry for Gaffney. Edwin Kennard on the stop for Sumter. Tyrone McGill on the keeper. Close to a first down.
for the Indians.
ball back. Joe McGill on the tackle for Gaffney. First and 10, Sumter on the 30-yard line. Smith on the tackle for the game faces a third down and five. from the 32-yard line. Charles Palmer on the carry for the Indians. Herzenberger and Johnson on the stop for Sumter. The Indians face a fourth down and one on the 34-yard line. Thank you. for Sumter, Roger McCown and Ty Fires on the tackle for Gaffney. Ty Byers on the tackle for the Indians. The Gamecocks are close to a first down. Sumter on the 16-yard line. Johnson on the tackle for Sumter. Benny Foster on the carry. A bunch of Gamecocks on the stop. Willams-Brice made the first hit. Timeout Gamecocks. Third down and 3 for the Indians. Carry for Gaffney, Robert Smith on the stop for Sumter. Sumter. Benny Foster on the run for Gaffney. Robert Smith. And James Nahuikika on the tackle. Terrence Smith. And we have got overtime. Burns on the carry. Ty Byers on the stop for Gaffney. Second down and 9 on the 9 for Sumter. The Gamecocks face 34 on the 4-yard line. aim for a field goal. Johnson on the stop. And James Nahuakika. Second down and 7 on the 7.
Sumter Gamecocks. Presenting the awards, the Dr. Edwina Ray, Superintendent, Sumter School District 17.
Dr. Rick Starr, principal, and Laura Ayers, the school board chairman, and Pete DeBay, athletic director. Medallions will be presented numerically. First, number one, Stacy Reardon. Two, Quintus Simmons. Number three, Theron Jackson. Number four, David Hubert. Five, C. Harriet. Number seven, Corey Richardson. Number eight, Carl Baker. Number nine, Tyrone Marbury. Number 10, Jermaine Benjamin. 11, Chad Hoshauer. 12, Edwin Forney. 14, Lee Hatfield. 16, Franklin White. Number 17, Johnny Roth. 18, Tyrell Phillips. 20, Leon Porter. 21, Peter Ford. 22, Trevor Hauser. 23, Reggie Butler. 24, Malcolm Bird. 25, Maurice Graves. 32, Ryan O'Neill. Number 33, Troy Hughes. 34, Leon Halls. 35, Derek Burgess. 36, Donnie Bradley. Number 37, Eugene Yarbrough. 40, George Kirksenberger. 41, Franklin Richardson. 42, Hayward Johnson. 43, Andy Ford. 44, Dwayne Hudson. Number 45, Marcus Davis. Number 46, Eric Phelan. 47, Robert Smith. Number 50, Robert Berry. 52, Johnny Booth. 53, Kurt Eckerman. Number 54, John Williams. 55, Ryan Richardson. 56, Clinton Ford. 57, Winfield Jackson. 58, Carlton McClendon. 61, Brian Lucas. 62, Dwayne Tomlin. 63, Tommy Kelly. 65, James Nahuikaika. 66, Isaiah Richardson. 70, Jason Cole. 71, Mike Smith. 72, Elroy Conyers. 73, Beavers Green. Number 75, Patrick Walt. Number 77, Jason Klein. 78, Jimmy Baker. 79, Lovell Dotson. 80, Gilbert Henderson. 83, Eric Jones. 84, Jason Norman. 86, Ivan Eaglin. The presenters, Dr. Sue Cleveland, Superintendent Cherokee County, Dr. Willie Ross, Assistant Superintendent, Dr. Thomas White, Jr., Principal, and Harry Mosteller, School Board Chairman.
Yes, sir.
Now the presentation. Number one, Billy Bonner. Two, Brad Jones. Three, Mark Robertson. Four, Tyrone McGill. Five, Shannon Holmes. 10, Jeff Foster. 11, Brad Logan. 12, Levi Jeffries. 13, Derek Davidson. 14, Donnie Robinson. 65, Daryl Miller. 66, Sean Tate. 67, Mark Lester. 68, Brad Medley. 71, David McAbee. 73, Richard Burgess. 74, Eric Walton. Number 75, Casey Phillips. 76, Roger McDowell. 77, Rick Pearson. 78, Alan Davidson. 79, Anthony Curitan. 80, Terrence Smith. 81, Ryan Hedrington. 82, Tony Jeffries. 83, Michael Brown. 85, T.J. White. 87, Burgess Haney. Number 88, Tyrone Dover. 89, Jeffrey Jeffries. 90, Kevin Sullivan. 92, Jeff Coleman. Accepting the state championship trophy, on behalf of the coaching staff at the school, Coach Joe Montgomery. Well, ladies and gentlemen, two teams, which today voted out on a valiant field of honor, the Sumter Gamecocks and the Gaffney Indians. A great ball game. Two great teams. Thank you. Next up, Daniel and Cheryl. Again, a reminder, today's game was captured on home video by Highlights Video Production Company. For you folks, whether you are on the winning or the losing team, this will be a memorable idea to add to your collection, a wonderful Christmas gift for your youngster who may have played football in this game. For the Gamecock or for the Indian, the players, coaches, cheerleaders, band, and you, the fans, are the stars of the show. You can order your personal copy today. Delivery guaranteed by Christmas. It's a great gift. Stop by the Highlights booth. That's located between sections 3 and 4, second level, that's the west, or first outside of the stadium. You want to get yours? Get it ordered today. What a great gift. Something that can be treasured for many, many years by you and your family.